You know what I'm saying?
And how he be treating people.
Yeah, how he be treating women and all
Let
that.
Let me tell you something. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna tell you what, Sharp, I'm gonna tell you where you're going wrong at, bro. Your position is not up for grabs. So you got nothing. It's a, when we come from nothing, we try to protect that with everything. And when you get success with what you got going, you know what I'm saying? So you try to protect it, but it's not up for grab, bro. So I always go off of that interview that it's not too many interviews I want to do again, but I can see me doing like a Loco Dollars interview again. You know what I'm saying? It's just on the strength that I was on a 211, that I quit drinking, straight up. I quit drinking, and that my family problems and what I was going through at the house, and I turned it into my, you know what I'm saying? But we human. That's just to show that you human, and you learn from it, and you learn from your mistakes. So
I'm not
going
to let you blame your, because it's also the other dudes that were in your ear trying to talk you out of your position.
Yeah, yeah, you're right. You dang right. See, when you come from nothing and your name just start going like this, and everybody, all of us start going like this, but you got some people that try to keep you back in the hood like this because they feel like you don't supposed to be getting there. Now, I ain't going to beat Sharp up, but I'm going to be like, I just hate how you treat the women. I just hate, like, when women come on there, bro. I'm married, so I can have 5 women right here, bro, like, and I'm going to look at right here. I'm going to look at this, and I'm going to give them respect. Like, you know what I'm saying? I just won't, like, I ain't going to lie. I just be like wanting a woman. Like, say a woman come up here, boom, 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 boom. Just be presentable. You feel me? It's what you put off. That's why I go by. I come from the old school. So if you come up here in some booty shorts and this, I'm not going to look. But what if I got 2 of my people with me? They gonna look your cheeks hanging out. You hear me?
Thanks for watching. We just hit that 11K, so we're on our way to 12. So make sure you hit that like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see y'all next time.